Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Single Mom's Life and my name is Eve. And today in this video, so y'all have to get ready for my new desk because it's coming like in a day. So I have to get my old desk moved out of the way so my new desk can go in this little spot. So I'm gonna record as far as like me getting rid of this old desk. When my new desk come in, y'all, I'm gonna record that. I'm gonna decorate my whole desk and everything because I did a shop with me. So y'all should have already seen that video, and if not, I will link it up here where I was shopping for some decor for my new desk room setup. But anyway, y'all, so please make sure y'all give me a like because it really helps my channel out. If you're new, please make sure you subscribe. But anyway, let's get started, y'all. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna start off by getting everything boxed up off of my desk, and then we're gonna get this desk moved into a whole nother room, y'all. But I'm not gonna do much talking or anything, so I'm fixing to go ahead and get started.
I've done my best and my worst, learned my lessons. No matter how hard my life would treat me, I'd always get right back up, never worry.
Okay, y'all, so my desk is in. They delivered it a few hours earlier than what they said, so thankfully I was at home. This desk is from the Realyn collection, Ashley Furniture, and y'all, this thing is massive. It is super big, and I really didn't want a desk this big. However, it matches my other stuff that I have, y'all. So it's like, I didn't really have a choice. And I wanted my stuff to match perfectly. So I went with the desk. Now I just have to get stuff moved around. And I'm so excited about this desk, y'all. I'm so excited that I got my desk. And this thing was very expensive. So this is my desk, y'all. This, it has two drawers. It has the black lining inside of it, and then you have another drawer. Okay, so this part right here drops down. If you wanted to put your keyboard in here, you can do that, or you can use it as a regular drawer. I'm not sure which one I'm gonna use it as. I don't know yet. But also, what I loved about this, y'all, look at this. It has two outlets and it has two USB right there, which is very handy. And then it has a cord. This is the power cord to give this power. So, but yeah, y'all, yes. So let's get this baby positioned and set up and let's get everything done.
Times, they taught me lows are what makes you feel so high.
There's something going on inside of me. I feel
Okay, y'all. So this is my setup for right now, but this probably is going to change. Cause this desk, yes, it's big, but I still feel like I don't have enough room for all the stuff that I bought, y'all. Like, do I need to take some of this stuff back? Like, oh my gosh. I got too much stuff here, y'all. I think I went a little bit overboard. But anyway, so this is my desk setup for right now, y'all. And I really want to find me a little calendar for right here. Because I can put this. I can put my keyboard in here when I type or whatever. So that's probably what I'm going to do. But for right now, I'm just going to leave it right there, y'all. But anyway, so this is my setup. I got my printer right here. You know, this little picture, dream it, wish it, do it. I got a little rock, and I got this little other little decorative thing. Also, I got me a candle here, and the only reason I got it, y'all, because of the blue. That was it. Got me a little clock, which I need to set. I got this, and this can hold, like, little small, you know, paper clips or change or just little stuff, pins. Also, this can hold pins, but this right here can hold like either some mail or paper, notebook paper or whatever that I'm writing on. So that can hold this. And let me not forget my little plant, y'all. There's my plant. Also, I bought me this picture as well. And I got this picture frame from Walmart, y'all. Oh, the picture frame came from Walmart, and I just put my little my degree in there, because y'all, it's just been sitting in the closet all these years. So I was like, let me just hang this up above my desk, why not, right? So I went ahead and hung up my degree, and as you see, I have a Bachelor's of Arts in Psychology, and I graduated in 2018, y'all. But anyway, so this is my desk set up. Also, I purchased this picture right here, which I did a haul, and I showed y'all that. And my room is a mess, y'all, so I'm not going to show you what my bed is looking like, because it looks a mess. My chair, I'm going to have to get another chair, because I did get me a chair just like this, another one, but I need me a chair with no arms so I can scoot the chair all the way up under my desk. Also, I put my tower down there, and I put my Wi-Fi thing on top of it, and I got my cords wrapped up as nice as I could, y'all. Also, I got these pictures as well.
Yo,
on my wall, and I hung these up a couple of days ago, y'all. So yeah, this is it, y'all. This is my desk, my new desk, my new setup. I'm so excited. I love my desk, y'all. Like, I love it, you know. Okay, y'all. Well, this is my new desk setup, and also my new pictures on the wall, so my walls won't be so bare. That way, when I'm cleaning, y'all actually have something to look at besides bare walls, right? But anyway, so I hope this inspired y'all to decorate or decorate your area, or decorate your office space or your desk or whatever you may use for your office type space. So hopefully I can keep this clean and I can be more, and hopefully I can be more creative and get better ideas of different type of content for y'all. But anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed my video. Thank you so much. I really do appreciate all the support. This is my video, y'all. So, thank you. Please make sure you give me a like. Also, make sure you subscribe. And also, check out my other videos that I have. I have a ton of videos on my channel, y'all. Anyway, and if you're new, please subscribe. But that's it, y'all. Y'all have a blessed and wonderful day. Thank you so much, and I will see y'all in my next video. Bye-bye. Thank you.